Hello, this is Taylor Frizzell. I'm going to do a reaction video of Blackfoot Bride's new song, Saints of the Blood. So I didn't like the last Blackfoot Bride's album very much. It was too generic, and I thought that they were being kind of lazy, you know? So we'll see. I know, you know, the earlier stuff was pretty cool. I like Blackfoot Bride's. Andy Biersack is always been, I thought he was kind of just cool. He's just a cool guy. So let's see how the new song is doing. Okay, going with some of that Black Sabbath vibes there. Okay, I like it. That's a very tasty riff. It sounds like old school rock and roll vibes. So far, it's pretty cool. It's, and even like, you know, you can't see the music video, I can. It's got that old school, you know, it sounds very old school Blackfoot Bride, you know, even with the way they're doing their paint and everything. And the guitars, it sounds a bit more ambitious than the last album. So far, I'm digging it. Kind of reminds me of Fallen Angels a little bit. Curious to see how that solo is going to go for the new one. Beauty. I like that atmosphere of the song. Sounds so cool. Very new classical, it's literally my thing. This album might be pretty promising just based off of this song. Five Saints of the Blood. So, you know, it sounds very much kind of like the Fallen Angel, the first two albums kind of thing, which is good. You know, the last album was not really anything special. It was very generic. So it's nice to see them doing something cool. You know, I like neoclassical shred. So that solo was really, really cool. Even so, it's actually such a good song, I might just learn it, quite honestly. You know, I mean, even like I got a Schecter that has a static pickup in it because their stuff would sound cool. Of course, that and Avenged Sevenfold used one. So it's just, it's an inspiring song. I feel inspired to play, quite honestly. And I've already played today like 6 hours and I feel like doing it some more. So I liked it. It was awesome. And I look forward to the album just based off of this song. It was pretty exciting. So thank you for listening to the song with me, and I hope you have a great day.